Days after announcing the closure of its manufacturing plant in Chicago, Blommer Chocolate announced it will lay off hundreds of workers. The company notified state officials they would be letting go of 226 employees beginning on May 31st. The plant, Blommer's original facility, first opened in 1939. It says it is shutting it down due to growing maintenance and operating costs for the building and the equipment, which led to reliability issues at the factory.